The world of military aviation is often shrouded in secrecy, with advanced technologies and cutting-edge weaponry hidden from public view. In recent years, rumors and speculation have emerged regarding the development of the United States' sixth-generation fighter jet, a project veiled in secrecy and known only by a select few. This article delves into the enigmatic world of the U.S. sixth-generation fighter jet, exploring the While the United States continues to rely on its fifth-generation fighter jets, such as the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, the race to develop even more advanced aerial capabilities is underway. With global powers such as China and Russia making significant strides in their own military aviation programs, it is crucial for the U.S. to maintain its edge in aerial superiority. The existence of the U.S. sixth-generation fighter jet program has been fueled by a series of rumors and leaks from undisclosed sources. Whispers within the defense industry suggest that this next-generation aircraft will possess an array of groundbreaking features, including enhanced stealth capabilities, advanced sensors and targeting systems, and increased maneuverability. One of the key focuses of the sixth-generation fighter jet is its stealth and survivability. As adversaries continue to develop more sophisticated radar systems, the need for an aircraft capable of evading detection becomes paramount. The U.S. sixth-generation fighter is rumored to feature improved stealth coatings, advanced electronic warfare systems, and possibly even the integration of next-generation directed energy weapons, DEWs, for defensive purposes. To maintain a tactical advantage, the sixth-generation fighter jet is expected to possess a state-of-the-art sensor suite. This suite will likely include advanced radar systems, infrared and electro-optical sensors, and possibly even artificial intelligence (AI) algorithms for autonomous threat detection and engagement. The integration of AI could revolutionize air combat by enabling faster decision-making and improved situational awareness. Agility and speed are critical factors in modern aerial warfare. The sixth-generation fighter jet is anticipated to showcase advancements in aerodynamics, potentially incorporating innovative design elements such as morphing wings or thrust vectoring technology. These features would enable the aircraft to achieve exceptional maneuverability, allowing pilots to outmaneuver adversaries and gain a decisive edge in combat. The classified nature of the U.S. sixth-generation fighter jet program makes it difficult to confirm the exact specifications and progress of the aircraft's development. Government officials and defense contractors remain tight-lipped, providing limited information to the public. This secrecy is necessary to protect national security interests and maintain the element of surprise in future conflicts.